Kung fu, hard work over time to accomplish skill. A painter can have kung fu, or the butcher who cuts meat every day with such a skill, his knife never touches bone. Learn the form, but seek the formless. Hear the soundless. Learn it all, and forget it all. Learn the way, and find your own way. A musician can have kung fu, or the poet who paints pictures with words and makes emperors with. This too is kung fu. But do not name it, my friend, for it is like water. Nothing is softer than water. Yet, it can overcome rock. It does not fight. If loads are wrong, the opponent. Formless, nameless, the true master dwells within. Only you can free him.
As I empty your mind, be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. It's gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
I'm experienced now, professional. Jaws been broke, been knocked down a couple times. Bad! Been chopping trees. I've done something new for this fight. I've wrestled with an alligator. That's right. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throwed thunder in jail. That's bad. Only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
I think you gotta put the whole foot into it. Body snap it. And get all your money. And mix this in
there. Wait for the room is done. Fast. You, George Fullman, all of you chumps are gonna bow when I whip him. All of you. I know you got him. I know you got him, Dick. But the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Just like you, I'm going through.
Even through seasons and changes.
No tear.
Sir, I just want to say thank you. You saved my life.
I'm not the old me, but still.
I am.
So far from perfect, I thought life
Thank
was
you, sir.
Until you showed me who I am.
Don't forget your
heart. Not here by mistakes.
Yes.
No luck, only grace. I'm on my way to who I am.
Now called your son.
I am.
Forgiven for what I've done.
I am.
Forgiven for what I've done.
I am.
Yes.
Thank God I am.
Sealed by your grace.
I am.
Still here. Help me say.
That's cool. Come on. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now. And we can stay here, get the shit kicked out.
What's the highest technique you hope to achieve?
To have no technique.
Very good. What are your thoughts when facing an opponent?
There is no opponent.
Then why is that?
Because the word I does not exist.
So, continue.
A good fight should be like a small play, but played seriously. A good martial artist does not become tense, but ready. Not thinking, yet not dreaming. Ready for whatever may come. When the opponent expands, I contract. When he contracts, I expand. And when there is an opportunity, I do not hit. It hits all by itself.
Every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch.
Yeah.
Raw with our fingernails for that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's going to make the fucking difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying. I'll tell you this, in any fight, if the guy who's willing to die who's going to win that inch. And I know if I'm going to have any life, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that inch. That's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face. Now I can't make you do it. You got to look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now I think you're going to see a guy who will go that inch. You're going to see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down.